What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another video on the channel, man. But before we get into today's video, guys, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure to turn on post notifications. Make sure to set them to all. If y'all did not see yesterday's video, make sure to go ahead and check out yesterday's video. But right now, we are about to pull out the coach once again and head up to this car show. There's supposed to be a ton of cars. But before we get into that, thank you guys for all the recent support on all the videos, as always.
Good morning, my boy.
Good morning.
This guy over here.
But anyways, guys, we're going to go ahead and get the coach all pulled out and everything like that. And I'm going to catch you guys in about 10 seconds.
Ha! Then we got, what do we got, my boy?
Smoking the Bandit.
Got the nice Trans Am right here. Might need a little love going on, but I think it's super, super clean. Look at this thing. Ooh!
Sorry, did I just stop you in your track?
Yeah, you did.
Like, here you go, continue.
Anyways. Thing is super clean. Look at the.
That's Jenny's car.
That satellite radio.
Damn, classy, huh? But yeah, man, got the whole
Smokey and the Bandit Trans Am.
Thing is super clean. Got all the effect in it. And look at this thing. Woo! Super clean. Got the nice dash. Everything like that. T tops, of course. What?
Oh, he wants to be on the video.
Nah, you can't.
He said he wants to be on it.
My boy, you're fired. You're fired.
You're fired.
What?
Say it again.
You're fired.
Come on.
Seven.
Super sick. Got the right-hand drive speedster. Man, it's got the same wheels as the Volkswagen.
I guess he took
what home?
Tim and Jenny.
Whatever I said, pop, pop, pop.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, what are you doing?
I lightly screamed.
Why?
Oh, God,
me. Oh, my goodness. But yeah, this thing is absolutely insane.
We already saw this one.
Sorry.
You're done.
You're fired.
Cuts the clip. You're fired. It's happening. It's happening.
God, this was CJ style, no cuts.
You're cooked.
You're fired. Actually, can reach my
phone. Anyways, we got the nice GT 500, and look at this thing.
Look, the Prius made it. The Prius made it.
Damn. And the Tesla, man, they full
off road.
But anyways, back to the Cobra. Man, look at this thing crammed in there all the way. Got the 1967. Thing is absolutely gorgeous. Look at this interior. Oh, and I think it is signed by Carroll Shelby himself. Super cool car. Same.
We all hungry.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm excited that he is about a food truck, but...
I'm hungry, thirsty, tired, and I
don't know, it just got abnormally bright out here.
Anyways, back to the car. Thing is super clean. Do it again. No, do it. Baby, why are you running? I already got it, so you're done.
You're fine.
Yeah, man, look at this thing. Super sick. Ooh. Oh yeah, insane. You like this car?
There's an airplane. It's kind of cool. Yeah,
definitely.
Kinda cute.
It is cute, with a big everything. It's just another basic little Mustang. Nothing crazy. Top down, super sick though. Manual, of course. And then,
in no way there's a possibility y'all are gonna win a trophy for bringing the car out here.
No, I probably won the trophy.
I think
probably like best of choice. I mean, like
coolest car out here, strangest.
Let's go look at these.
Did you say whack or walk?
I said walk.
Oh,
what? Oh,
it's pink. This is not a normal, what? Hold up, I'm trying to read it off the camera.
Best grilled cheese in Texas.
Just saying.
Anyways, you got the 1931 Ford Model A. What we got cooking over here?
So, tell me where the gas pedal is.
What do I look like?
Man.
You have to pull it.
You gotta pull it.
Yeah. The gas pedal.
You gotta pull that joint.
No.
Or it's the little...
Oh,
it's this joint.
Yeah.
Yeah, right there.
What the heck?
One's for timing and one's for fuel.
This is instruction book.
Yeah, we're gonna need to read this, my boy. All of it.
In a way, a man is reading instructions right now.
Yeah, now I'm cooked. Let's just drive.
There's no gas pedal.
It's okay. I don't know why.
Men don't use this. I'm quite confused.
We don't need that. That's why it's still like brand new.
But super car. Sick. Thing is absolutely immaculate back here. Very cool car.
Can you imagine a car with no gas pedal?
All of it. Just give it all of it.
Is to the Mustang. Super cool. Nice blue interior with the matching blue exterior.
Points out the most irrelevant thing on the car. By the way, it's got a short antenna. Hold on, my guy. Over here trying to hijack my video.
Anyways.
And they over here on some off-brand Sweet Home Alabama. What is happening? Y'all are about to copyright me. I'm cooked.
A nice little 289 car. Super cute. Got all this. Of course, y'all saw this yesterday and or 2 days ago. Y'all saw this in yesterday's video. The nice little GTX. Got a nice little truck. Everything like that. Got this one right here. Thing is absolutely gorgeous. Stunning out here. Super beautiful.
Ooh. Yeah, he wanted it the other day.
Thing is beautiful.
Absolutely beautiful.
Oh, this is clean. Okay. Ooh. Super nuts.
If he got it in gold.
If he what?
If he would have matched the gold.
Would have been pretty cool.
But oh, the interior is clean on this car. I'm not gonna lie. And it's got the carbon in the middle. Everything like that. What?
It's a fast seat with Lincoln in the engine.
And it's got a carbon wing on the back. Oof. Look at this thing right here. Thing is super cool. Very cool. I thought my guy stepped in inside the thing. Yeah, this thing is super cool. Look at these wheels. Look, baby, you can do your makeup in the wheels.
Kind of questionable.
Kind of questionable. Holy crap, there's a whole thing of green. That's a lot of green.
Oh my goodness, bro is whipping it.
He said,
okay.
Fuck the tree.
He said, get that
bringing
tree.
Bringing the best grilled cheese in Texas through. He said,
you
gotta make it.
This thing gotta move. Alrighty guys, and just like that, that's gonna be it for today's video. I'm sorry I did not do an outro yesterday, so I'm doing an outro this morning. But make sure to stay tuned for the next video. So make sure to stay tuned for that. And as always, I really appreciate all the support y'all been showing throughout like the recent couple weeks, because it really, you know, it just helps me stay motivated and keep going. And y'all been showing a lot of love, so I just want to come on here. I know I say it every video, but I really do appreciate the love. I appreciate the comments. I appreciate the support on absolutely everything. I also want to know what you guys want to see on the channel down below. So make sure to drop a comment. Let me know what type of cars y'all want to see. What type of, you know, different type of content. If y'all want to see racing content. If y'all want to see burnouts. Let me know down below in the comment section down below. So I can actually bring y'all the content that y'all want to see. Because right now I kind of just film whatever I have the opportunity to film. Which is still pretty cool. And y'all been enjoying it. So I really do appreciate it. But just like that. That's going to be it for today's video, guys. Make sure to drop a like, comment. Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to turn your post notifications on. Set them to all so that you don't miss tomorrow's video.